What's up, YouTube and Cray Cray gang? It's your boy Lasso Cray and the Buddha Man coming at you with another litty video as always. Today, I'm coming at you guys with another banger. Y'all ready for this? Today, I'm going to be calling Freddy Fazbear's pizza, guys. Last time, they brought me a good pizza. They brought me a good pizza last time. It was a miracle. I could not believe it. So now, I feel good and I feel more comfortable ordering from Freddy Fazbear Pizza. Shout out to Freddy Fazbear Pizza for bringing me a good pie last time. Hopefully they do it again. That would be awesome. That would be lit, guys. So today I'm gonna take a risk. I'm gonna spend my last $20 to get me a Freddy Fazbear Pizza pie. Hopefully they do not violate my pie. Hopefully I can eat swell and in peace. You feel me? So yeah, guys, before we get into this video though, make sure all you guys smash the like button. Everybody smash the like button right now because you already know the video is going to be lit. Smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. Go subscribe to my vlog channel. I just dropped a vlog of me going to Justin Bieber's house. So everybody go down in the description. Click the link. Subscribe to my vlog channel. Watch my Justin Bieber vlog. Also, turn on post notifications on both channels. And follow me on Instagram at ElaSoCray. So whenever I do giveaways or anything like that, you guys can be notified. All right? So go follow me on Instagram. Cause you don't want me to do a giveaway and you be like, hey Elijah, I didn't know you was doing the giveaway. It's because you're not following me on Instagram. So go follow me on Instagram right now. After you guys do everything I just told you to do, comment done in the comment box. With that being said, let's get into this video. Now, all you guys already know, I got that juice and I got that sauce. That's what I'm saying now. So, I got Freddy Fazbear number on my phone, as all you guys can see right there. Freddy Fazbear, you feel me? And we are going to be giving him a call right now. So let's get it. Calling Freddy Fazbear Pizza, guys. Freddy Fazbear Delicious Pizza. I love it so much. We're gonna give him a call right now. We're gonna see if I can get a free pie. Y'all already know I'm gonna get the free pie. I'm the plug. I always get the pie free. You feel me? I'm ElaSoCray. Of course I'm getting free. You feel me? Alright, call it Freddy Fazbear Pizza, guys. Let's get it.
Hello,
what's up?
Boys and girls, what's up to the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Oh, thank you.
It's so great to see you all. There were some problems with the old models.
Yeah.
So they've been replaced.
What?
Down to hell. But don't worry, there's still plenty of fun and games and murder to be had.
No, I'm good.
It's from the balloon boy.
I'm good. I'll play with balloons.
Singing, dancing puppet, and of course, sing along with some tunes played by Bonnie, Chica, and yours truly. It's a new day, children. Are you ready to play with us?
No. No, your breath stinks. Shut up.
We'll be waiting with open arms and
oh no. Oh no. Yeah, Freddy Fazbear. I'm good with the playing. I'm good with that, okay? I'm good. I just want a pizza and that's all. That's all. I just take a pizza to go. That's all. So can I have a pizza, man? Bring me a pepperoni pie, please. With stuffed crust, garlic, please, man. That's all, man. I'm good with the little plate. It's not Chuck E. Cheese. If I ever want to play, I go to Chuck E. Cheese, okay?
Okay. What would you like?
All right, you know my address. Bring me a pepperoni pie, please. I appreciate that. Make sure you make it well done like you did last time. I appreciate that, bro. You know we bros.
Yay!
You know we best bros. So make sure you get my piece right, because I'm your best friend, Freddy Fazbear. Fag Bear, all right? So make sure you do that for me. All right, Faz Bitch? All right, so I'll see you when you get here. How long is it going to take?
5 minutes.
5 minutes? I bet. I'll be here waiting, man. Let me know when you hear my pizza, man. Knock on that door.
Okay.
Alright, later, man. Don't take too long, man. Don't take too long. Come on, cause you be taking long. Don't take long, man. I'm hungry. I need my food right now, bro. Do not take long, bro. Do not take long. Repeat, do not take long, okay? Do not take long. I know you move a little slow because you're a little fat, but just try to hurry. Alright? Just try your best. Try your best. Act like you're running after the cheeseburger. That should help. Alright? See you later.
Ah.
Alright guys, we just caught up Freddy Fazbear Pizza. He's on his way with my pa, y'all. So it's finna be lit, man. I'm gonna finish recording when Freddy Fazbear come with my pizza. But in the meanwhile, everybody make sure you smash that like button right now. Subscribe and turn on the post bell right now, guys. Right now. Right now, guys. Cause sometimes I tell y'all and y'all don't do it. Right now. Smash the like button. Turn on post notifications. Subscribe to the channel right now. Thank you. I love you. I'm gonna see you guys when Freddy Fazbear gave him my pa. Peace. Alright guys, Freddy Fazbear is here with my pa, guys. Let's go get it. Let's go get it, y'all. Let's go get it. Let's go get this pa, y'all. Sleep. Got the pie, guys. It's litty. It's litty, y'all. Yes. It looks good, bro. Turn the light. All right, guys. Wow. Alright guys, so far it looks like Freddy Fazbear did a good job on the pizza. I'm about to get a knife, cut a slice real quick, see how it tastes, guys. It's lit, man. Shout out to Freddy Fazbear for hooking your boy up, man. I thought you was gonna violate my pie. It's looking good right now, you feel me? I'm about to give it a taste though, because can't judge a book by looking at its cover. He probably did something to the pie. So let me cut a slice real quick, test it out. I'm gonna let you guys know right now. Stay tuned, it's litty. Alright guys, let me get a knife real quick. Knife real quick, y'all. This one will cut it. I'm not the best cutter. I'm definitely not. Alright. Alright, guys. There we go. There we go. I'm like, hey, what's up? See my chest.
Eddie on my wrist.
Guys, the pizza is amazing, y'all. It's amazing, y'all.
Wow.
It's the best pizza I ever tasted in my life. I'm so serious. Alright guys, that pizza was good. Out of a 1 to 10, I give that a 10, y'all. Absolutely amazing. Thank you, Freddy Fazbear, for bringing me a good pizza again. I think we're becoming friends now, so that's awesome, man. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications. Y'all already know what it is. Do all of that if you enjoyed this video. comment down in the comment box what you want to see next, and I might do it. Everybody comment some ideas in the comment box, because some of your ideas be lit. I will do it. Comment some ideas. It's lit, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my vlog channel. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Peace.